Still more breaking news. A plane with two blown tires made an emergency landing late today. The plane took off from a small airport in northern New Jersey with 16 passengers on board, including rapper Post Malone. It was headed for England, but the plane circled for hours trying to burn off fuel and find a place to land. It was first diverted to Massachusetts, then to New York. It just landed safely about 1 hour ago.